Alright, Underground Sports, we're here at Disney Springs. We found a poutine stand here, and this is for Jimmy Poldick. He wanted us to do a poutine review, and we found it. It's got the french fries, dropped cheese curd.
No!
That might be illegal in Canada, we'll figure that out. Hope I don't cross the border. Looks pretty good. Let's see what we got here.
Oh. You gotta get it all in one bite. French fries, gravy, and cheese. Hurry, hurry.
Oh. It's interesting. It's odd textures that shouldn't go together that are going together. Yeah, a little bit of Yingling with my poutine.
And this poutine is called the Canadian.
It's not bad. It's pretty good. You wouldn't want to eat a lot of it. You get fat real quick. Like you ain't playing around at disc golf after eating this. Go birdie. We'll give this one a birdie, Jimmy. I'm sure they have it better up from where you're at, so I'm gonna give it the benefit of the doubt. It's pretty good. I wouldn't be able to eat a lot of it though. So, this is your poutine review, Jimmy Poldick. He's been asking for a long time, and we found a stand here at Disney Springs. So, Underground Sports, 777 Customs, SpinCityDisc.com, and your snack review.